Dodon.
And he loves cooking too.
Yeah. So today we are going to make a, what is this called?
A mung bean porridge.
Yep. We're going to cook it in a rice cooker.
Yeah.
So, tell me.
Because we don't have an oven.
Yeah, tell me what we need for cooking a mung bean porridge, Maya.
We need, of course, a bowl of mung beans, a full glass of water, a cup of sugar, some salt, and some coconut.
Coconut milk.
Yeah, coconut milk.
Yeah. So before we cook mung bean, we have to soak it overnight.
Yeah. Soak it in some water.
Yeah.
Then get them out and strain the water out.
Yep. Now, and then straight to cook it then, alright? Maya, let's do it. Like, put the water.
Yeah.
Can you put the water?
Step one, put the water. Oops, some of it spilled, but that's okay.
And then?
Then put the sugar in.
Put the sugar in?
Only fill up a lot of sugar.
Salt.
Yes, of course. Salt.
Like teeny tiny salt.
Yeah, just like fill up the tip of your spoon.
Like this much.
Yep.
And then stir it. And we're gonna add a coconut milk later when you boil it. So now we're gonna put the pot into rice cooker.
Oh, and this needs to stir.
Yeah, stir it here. Then close it up. So make sure it's on. Come here. And then put it in cook. And then wait until they're boiling and then put the milk.
Yep.
Yep.
We're gonna wait. Let's see.
While we're waiting, I'm gonna drink my coffee.
Yeah, and while we're to pass the time. Let's have a dance party!
What?
Okay.
Hello everybody, welcome back. So, now we're going to add the coconut oil. And not many people like ginger, but I like ginger. Only a little bit. And this is some cinnamon. The crap isn't fully screwed on, so I have to pick it up like this.
Okay. Looks like it's boiling right now, right Maya?
Yep.
So we're gonna open up the lid. See that?
It's
boiling.
See that boiling?
Yeah.
Very
now
hot.
We're gonna turn it off before you put off. You feel like it's warm right now.
Yeah.
So we're gonna cut up the coconut milk. Now put it in here.
I don't like
my fingers. It's hot, very hot. There. Try it up.
I've never tried
it. And then stir it. Stir.
Okay.
Stir. Stirring.
Can I stir?
Yeah. Be careful, it's very hot. Super hot. Stir. Stir, stir. Stir, stir, stir. Can you stir it? And then.
I'm
gonna put the ginger.
Yes, I love ginger.
A little bit. Maya loves ginger. Some people they don't love ginger. This is you can eat it right away. But some people they put ginger or something like any ingredients like cinnamon. You wanna put cinnamon in it too? Or not? Just
yes.
The ginger.
Okay. Very good cinnamon.
Okay.
Unless you
cinnamon.
Have too much.
Okay, right here. It's very small.
Yep.
That's it. And then keep stirring.
No cinnamon-y. Or else it'll be too strong.
Stir it and then let it set like one or 2 minutes before you serve it.
Yeah.
And then close it up. Close it up.
And
turn it on.
It's on warm.
And warm.
See?
Yeah.
It smells so yummy.
Yep. It's ready. And then we're gonna serve it. Come here. That's the cream bowl.
Oh, do you want to eat?
Look at that.
Yeah. It looks like chocolate soup because it's brown. Caramel, actually.
Okay. Okay. There you go. Spoon? You need a spoon?
Ooh, very hot.
Come here, Maya. Come here, Maya.
Oh, tip! Here's a tip! When you're carrying it, always carry it by up here so that your fingers, so that it's not too hot, because it's very hot.
Okay, it's very hot. You have to blow it.
Mm. Okay, take a bite.
Take a bite.
Too hot, too hot, too hot.